looking at question number 5 today, and it's asking us to find the slope-intercept form of the equation of the line with the given properties. We are given that the slope of the line is m equals 6 divided by 7, and the line goes to the point 5, 8. So let's recall slope-intercept form. Slope-intercept form is y is equal to mx plus b, where m is your slope of your line, and b is your y-intercept for the line. So now that we've recalled our slope-intercept form, we're going to go ahead and take our given properties and plug it back into our slope-intercept form so that we can find the final product. So we know it wants us in the final equation form y equals mx plus b. But right now, all we are given is our m, so we do not know our b term, which is what we will be solving for. So using our given information, m, and we also have 5, 8, where 5 is our x value and 8 is our y value, we can use these and plug them back into this equation to solve for b. So when we plug them in, we're going to get 8, which is our y, is equal to 6 divided by 7, which is our m, times 5, which is our x, plus b, our unknown. So now using basic arithmetic, we're going to go ahead and multiply 5 times 6 sevenths. So we know that all whole numbers really over 1. So every whole number's denominator is 1. So we're going to take this and multiply it by 6 divided by 7, and we're going to multiply across. So 5 times 6 is 30, and 7 times 1 is 7 in our denominator. You can also do this in the calculator by multiplying 5, make sure you put your parentheses in, times 6 divided by 7, and it'll get you a decimal. You can click math, hit 1, and enter, and it'll give you the same fraction. So now that we have that reduced, we can go ahead and get the simplified right-hand side of 30 divided by 7 plus b. We know that we want to solve for our b, so we're going to go ahead and isolate it by subtracting 30 divided by 7 from both sides. So when we subtract 30 over 7 from 8, we want to go ahead and get a common denominator for the 8. So we know that it's actually over 1, and we want to get it to a denominator 7. So we're going to multiply both the numerator and the denominator by 7, which will get us 56 divided by 7. Now that we have a common denominator with 56 over 7 and 30 over 7, we can subtract it. So 56 divided by 7 minus 30 divided by 7 will get you 26 over 7, meaning our b is 26 divided by 7. Now that we have our b term, we can go ahead and rewrite our final equation in slope-intercept form. So to do this, we're going to write y is equal to m, which is our given m is 6 divided by 7, x plus our b term, which we've solved for. We have found that that is 26 divided by 7. And that will be the final slope-intercept form of our equation of our line.